Of gold brought from far away, and I